The Beothiks were the Aboriginal people of Newfoundland. Mary March, the last of these people, died in 1837 in service.
Mama give you a place to stay.
I don't need a place to stay.
Oh, shit. This is Sharon, ma'am.
Get out.
She needs a room.
I don't need
a room. Oh, come in, Amherst. Come in, sir, and bring your little friend in with you.
Get the hell out of here.
Don't mind the old fella, Sharon. He's after having a few.
Yeah, he's all bark. No
yes.
Boy, okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to intrude on
you. Permanent transient guests welcome, Sharon.
Yeah. Ma'am, Sharon's from up in Canada.
Oh, yeah. Well,
this is Canada, too, you know.
Yeah.
Easy. Is that right? You're from the mainland, are you?
Yes, I am.
Yeah.
I could tell that, because you got no culture.
Yeah.
I think to say that I have no culture, sir.
No, they got nothing up in Ontario. The old jobs.
Yeah.
You got no culture. Where's your roots? Now that's what I want to know. Your roots. Where's your roots?
Actually, my people are from the Ukraine.
Ukraine.
Why did I stand the culture in the Ukraine when the Reds came in?
No, Dad, that was the Chinese.
Shut up, man.
Can I have a glass of water, please, Emma?
What do you mean, can you have a glass of water? Of course you can have a glass of water, Sharon.
What do you think we are, savages?
Yeah.
I'll get you a glass of water. I'll get you a glass of real Newfoundland water.
Sharon, I see the roots there again on TV the other night. The roots.
You see that?
Yeah.
Roots.
Yes, I did see it.
Yeah, some black man, they had him dragged
don't
up,
mention
the,
it.
Up to Virginia, the mainland. He was trying to tell his children all about the Africa, you know, and the ooga booga and the booga looga. They didn't know what he was talking about, for God's sake. And his foot chopped off, died in the end.
How was your crowd did that now, Sharon? Of course, the mainlanders were always a very cruel crowd of people. I believe you're still having problems up there with the blacks and the Indians and the drunks and the so-ons and the so-forth.
Yeah.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but didn't the Newfoundland people kill off the native Beothuk Indians here on the island?
No, that was the Micmac Sharon killed the Viatics.
Yeah, and it was the French portaged him across the street.
Emerson was not the French.
Wait, shut up. There's a point I want to get straight. And there's no GD Newfoundlander going to kill no GD Indian.
No.
The Newfoundlander
never hurt an Indian.
Never intentionally hurt a Viatic.
No.
He might give him a good fright.
Yes.
Give him a good fright, you know, huss him off his lawn or something like that. But my God, the Beatics.
The most the poor old Newfoundlanders ever did, Sharon, was to get together a gang of men.
A party, ma'am.
And go out and round up that crowd and drive them into St. John's for their own protection.
Yeah.
But you could never get near a Beatics, see, because the Micmacs had him frightened to death.
Frightened to death, Sharon. They were like them artistic children.
I think you mean autistic children.
Do I? Yeah, too high strung to talk to.
See, you see a Beothuk out in the woods, you shout out how to wave your gun at them or whatever you had to get their attention, you know? Soon as the Beothuk see you, he turn around, gumboot her back into the woods. Had to shoot him to get him to stop.
What?
Oh, yes, my dear. Happened time and time again. Always came down the same thing in the end. Bang, boom. And I shoot them all in the end.
Yeah.
Well, I'm certainly glad I had this opportunity to clear up the Indian question. So it wasn't the Newfoundlanders that killed
definitely
the Beothuks.
No. No, it was the Micmac Sharon
and
killed
the
Beothuks.
Oh,
I had
to
get them off.
They
were
not be out of sight, Sharon, but they're never, ever out of
mind. That's right,
man. Do you remember that little park we stayed in down in Eastport Day? The Beothuk trailer park.
Oh, it's all Beothuk with them now, Sharon.
Yes.
They're bringing it all back down.
Yeah. They got the Beothuk data processing and the Beothuk Suntan
Fly
and the Beothuk Motors.
I would never bring my car to a Beothuk. A Beothuk never saw a wheel, let alone a car.
It was really nice meeting everyone.
Get out.
What was that against
me?
The Beothuk Memorial Fire Water.
Every time I bring a girl home, you go talking about the thing of Beothuk. Come here, I'll give you a good club. Come here.